Well, I sneaked in the butcher shop the other night to pay a little visit to the butcher's wife. The butcher come in and said, "Who dat Joe?" And I made a dive for the old front door. When I hit that door, I holler, "Give me space. I'm a one-woman man, gotta win this race. If I lose, gonna lose my life, because he wanna cut me with that butcher knife." He got fire in his eyes. Boy, he wants to cut. Now across the river and up the hill, the butcher behind me gonna fill the bill. I says, "You don't get me while I'm on this hill. I don't reckon you ever will, because I'm long gone." Heading through cedar groves, just a flying, yes siree. Well, he run me down by the old meeting house. I crept in there just as quiet as a mouse. Took a seat in the rear of the hall when in come that butcher at knife and all. He had fire in his eyes. Boy, he wanted to cut. Now the preacher in the pulpit heard noise in the back. He said, "You sisters, you better clear that track, grab them babies and run for your life, because he means business with that butcher knife." Women screaming, babies yelling, me hiding, yes siree. Now one old sister was a-doing her best, and she run into a hornet's nest. Hornets stung her and she hit the ground, and her and them hornets went round and round, swelling up, hurting, couldn't get no relief. Now one old sister was tired she could be, and she made straight for a simmon tree. Made that tree and she made it fast, as I'm tired of running this tall grass. Toenail scraping, bark a flying, yes siree. Listen to your folks, this story I told. You go out night courting big and bold, see a butcher with a knife in his hand, you better hide, cause he's a mean man. He got fire in his eyes. Boy, he wants to cut.